Nigga.
This is the ultimate heart seeker battle.
I know. Wow, Nick, dude, my first try, and I got 100% on this motherfucker. All right, not that bad of the game.
Stop talking.
Nigga, Nick, this. All right, I dig it. I dig it. You know what I mean, nigga?
Right.
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 Just before we start, Maddie, are you gonna start the TV or something?
All
right. How about you just hang out with us?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Look at me. Okay.
Oh god. Never mind. Just go back to what you were doing before. I said, now nigga. I'm 100% nigga.
I do what I must.
All right.
How'd you find nigga? Oh, I can't find it.
You just type it the way you said it.
Yeah, what's not there? Maybe caps makes a difference.
Maybe.
I'll do it later. You play with your music on? I can hear your music through the mic.
Oh, sorry.
That's good. Well,
no, actually, you're actually on my phone right now.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Awkward.
That's why the sound quality is so good. Just kidding. wait, can you hear the? Can you? Is it really bad for you? The music?
No. We're okay, good.
Then I'm not gonna do anything.
Okay.
Successful action. You know what I mean?
Yeah. So, basically, what's gonna happen?
Let me tell you what's gonna happen, Nick.
Is we're gonna destroy these guys.
Let's show them the fucking whip. Stick.
They will feel the whip stick. The wrath of the whip stick.
The whip fucking stick. Ah, oh, dude. Fucking level whatever it is.
Up or down? Up or down? Down. Okay.
Up.
Okay.
I'm ready.
You just lost me three. Oh, wait. I can still get
it. No, you got it. Oh, bam!
Triple.
Oh, good Nick. We got him.
Welcome to lane.
Welcome to me. Oh, dude, this is when we need to start. I think that's the one thing you and I need to really coordinate on better.
Warding.
Going to bushes together, warding, and counter warding. Like, when they put on a ward, instantly, like, say it, and then. Because I can get two auto attacks down, but I need one more. You know what I mean, Nick? I'll go. Do you know what I mean? Or was that, like, totally over?
Yeah, but I don't like to stand by the wall, because if someone ganks. You're kind of
no, I know. I'm talking about in the first 30 seconds of us engaging.
Oh, okay.
Going in A. Sorry, I'm out, dude. I'm not close.
I have heal.
I have exhaust if you need it. I have to flash out.
Okay.
Stay safe, San Diego.
Yeah, I'm gonna get this one thing and then back, actually.
Whoa. Okay.
Alright, I'm backing.
Ooh, got him. Oh, got the flash.
Good. Flash is gone. All right,
flash is gone. Let's go back.
On that note,
we're going back. Oh man,
I had my like thumb quivering on the heal button.
Shit, That's fine. Oh, I just need. I need a little bit more money.
That's all right. Go hang out.
Oops.
I can see Quinn ganking you though, and Quinn has flash.
Well, no, I'm good. I have 500. I just didn't want to go back without getting my upgrade.
I see. Really, you're getting the, I forget, Frost Queen's
Frost? Frost Fang.
Yeah.
Frost Fang! Yeah. Remember, Nick, if it don't do damage, I ain't getting it. Whoa, this guy hasn't even used his trinket yet. He's going to need to. I'll be there for you. This guy's bad, by the way.
Who is?
This guy.
Oh, I was about to go and attack.
Oh, no. Got him. Oh my god.
Finish him, finish him. Take him, take it. Yes. That is awesome.
Yes. Okay, there's no ward here. We have control.
I need a lifesteal.
She comes, she comes, we good. I'm gonna ward the bush for you in a second.
If she dies, she dies. She dies.
Going in. Baby girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you. Let me buy you a drink. I'll keep paying you.
I'm dead. No. She has no mana. Shit. Oh, shit.
Do you have flash?
Ah, shit. No.
Oh,
that was bad.
Whatever. We're the first deaths on the team.
Yeah, I had no health pots.
It's all good. We good.
I know. I'm not afraid of Quinn.
Did you know? I know. Quinn's going to be useless very soon. No, they're hurting our turret. I don't know if Annie's like thinking to herself, oh, that was so worth. I got him.
Yeah, that was kind of worth it, I suppose.
Yeah, for her it was worth, but I was just saying, like, it doesn't matter.
What does, Brian?
I don't know. What's the point? Alright, Nick, coming around the mountain. Okay. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes.
Oh!
Oh, hello.
Wild Annie found.
Uh-oh, back up. Oh, good, you're good. That was sick. Alright, warding bush. You? I got it. That's what I'm talking about, nigga. Nick, the whipstick!
The whipstick is back.
Fucking whipstick is back, baby! Oh shit, our team is full of lag. Look at this. If I stun him, put me in the LCS. Put me in the LCS. Ready for this? Ready for this? Boom! Oh, nigga, I got him! Can you dig it?
That is how it's done.
Hey, that was sick. I'm happy with that. I'm gonna be proud of myself. Are you videoing this? You better be videoing this.
Yeah.
Why haven't you put on the goddamn Scion video yet? 100% win rate.
I couldn't find it. It got deleted.
Are you serious? Every fucking good game I do, you always delete it.
I always delete your good games. Alright, I'm backing because I can get the BF. I can BF the asses.
So stupid. This Annie is butt.
Yeah.
This girl is so stupid. She's like, oh my god, get my eyebrows done, look how whack they are. And then, like, she, like, winches them, and then she's like, my eyebrows are on fleek now. And her eyebrows look the same. Like, your eyebrows look the same. Like,
Brian, you have no mana.
I know, I wanted to ult him just before I left. Alright, I'm ulting before I leave. Yeah, I got him. Alright, bye-bye. Alright, I'll be back.
Annie just had a chance to stun me and she didn't take it.
I know, that was weird.
I feel like she's a bot.
Well, I mean, remember, she's supposed to be teaming up with someone.
Yeah, that didn't go right.
Nope. Honey, we killing it. Can you believe it? Look. You want to see me? I'm this chick. I'm hitting them with the whip stick.
You're a girl?
I'm a girl, Gaby.
Gaby? I'm Gaby? A girl, Gaby?
Come on, Gaby.
My Gaby.
Honey, I'm hitting them with the whip stick. I'm killing it this game. Watch this. You ready for this? Hey, Nick, you got your ult?
I do.
You want to wait like 30 seconds so I can steal a kill or what?
I was thinking about it. I was like, man, I really want Brian to steal one of my kills right now.
Ah, but you know what? Maybe next time. Got her. Just kidding. Oh my god, I actually did. She is bad. Alright, now you owe me a kill. You gotta lock him down. Damn, I'm killing it with my stuns.
Yeah. I don't know what I would do without you.
Yeah, I don't know either. And fuck you for that post you made. Here, get him. Watch out, you're dead, you're dead. No, she's exhausted. Go in. Keep on going. Got her. Good shit, buddy.
Alright.
Oh shit, dude, he's coming. I am on point today!
I think we should go in.
No, we shouldn't. We definitely should not.
I have flash in 2 seconds.
Are you serious?
Oh god.
Oh dude, we can go in.
Who's next? Come on over.
Who's next? Oh shit! I fucked up.
Who's nexty?
Who's nexy?
I did it. I'm nexy. Dude, I have red buff. No. Let's get it. Yeah. No. Never mind. We're not doing it. We're done.
Yeah. Let's just back.
Let's take our win. Hit him with the whip stick. Him with the whip stick.
Oh, good. I have the Infinity Edge.
I have Moronomicon.
Say that again?
Moronomicon.
Say that 3 times in a row.
Moronomicon. No Morakamanakon. Moramanakon.
Morelamonicon. No. Morel...
Wait. I'm not the only stupid one, you stupid
bitch. No, try saying toy boat really fast over and over
toy
again.
Toy boat.
Morelonomicon. Ha!
Toy boat.
Keep going.
Toy boat. Damn it!
Stupid, dumb.
I was trying to be so cool.
Toy boat.
What? Say
Jynava.
Say it over and over again.
Jynava.
Say sofa and then king.
Say what?
Sofa, king.
Dude, Nick, sofa, king.
Yeah, I have that. Yeah, that was good.
Did you get that on video? And you better fucking post this one this time, and I'll be a bitch.
Say sofa, king.
What?
Say sofa, king.
Sofa, king.
Sofa, king.
Keep going.
I don't get it.
It's supposed to be so fucking.
Sofa, king. You made a funny. Ow!
Way to go.
You know what? I'm gonna tower dive.
Numb nuts.
I don't have it. All right. Let's get the water. Look at the bush.
That's my dad's favorite thing to call people on the road. Numb nuts.
Hey. Oh shit.
Oh, we got a fucking.
No. No, you're so far. I'm coming in. There, you saw that? Oh shit. Stand right here. Don't move. Don't move.
No! Oh my god!
Nick, help me! Get out of here!
I love you, Brian!
Get him!
Fuck yeah! Oh, these guys don't even know! Oh my
Who's
Nexy, god!
Baby?
Who's Nexy?
Dude, we're hitting him with the whip stick. Dude, I'm telling you, this is the best combo.
We need to take this to ranked.
We need to take this to the world. That's what I'm saying, we gotta fucking put this on YouTube again. Well, let's get it. Here, you take it.
What's the difference?
You get more money.
Oh, really? I don't even know. See, I don't know these things.
Well, it also makes you look cool.
I'll take it the safe road out.
I'm taking it the bad boy route. Saw that shit? You just need to stand still. Let your boy take care of you.
Yeah, I see all too often people crisscross trying to,
dodge it.
They're trying to be dodgy.
Just play.
No. One is trying to go in front of the other, and the other one is trying to protect him, but they just keep crisscrossing.
There's no synergy. You know what I mean? Yeah. There's no fucking synergy. Honey or buns.
Either that, or there's just no Skype.
There's no Skype. Yo, what are we gonna do on mid? We going mid or what? Stop hitting me, girl.
If it dies, it dies.
He dies.
No, we'll go mid.
Let's go mid. Fucking.
You know, I want you to be a good ADC, because I want to try support someday.
No, man, support's my role. Oh, I just got fucked. Nick, I'm bred to save
You're
people.
You're a breeder?
I am a breeder.
Here's my favorite spot to put a pink ward right there.
Here?
No, I just put one down.
Oh. Oh, I'm going in.
Hey, it's an Annie. Bye, Annie.
Whoops.
Whoa! Oh god, that hurts.
Oh shit, no, come to me.
Oh!
He doesn't know. Oh, yeah, he does. Get him.
Nope, we're dead.
Oh my god, Pop!
We're too cocky. What does that do? Why did I buy that item? I don't even know.
Quinn, who's next?
Oh, I get it. She's trying to,
She's trying to be us.
Do what we did, yeah. Cute.
Cute.
It's cute. Guess Yasuyo is next. Can I take that guy out? No, I can't.
Do you have ult? Do you have ult? I'm right behind you with my ult.
I do not.
Sorry, dude. I'm not gonna let him take his heart.
Boo-boo-fuck?
Yeah, boo-boo-fuck?
Boo-boo-fuck?
Let's make it down. Let's go down. Make it our way downtown. Hold it fast. Faces like fast in a whole bound. No.
Now I need you.
Don't turn on the TV. You're gonna have
me. Why? I don't wanna sit here while you play.
We're hanging out.
You better give me something to drink, but I'm gonna be doing that.
Do whatever you want. Oh, no, yeah, of course you want.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do.
No.
And I need you, but no.
My client might come tomorrow.
No. He's on a rampage.
My client might come tomorrow.
He's dead now.
I'm gonna have a drink. So,
just go have a drink and shut up. Just a second.
I am gonna have a drink.
What are you gonna have?
I have a busy fucking week this week.
No, I said, what are you gonna have?
Who fucking who? I have a busy fucking every week.
Brian.
Oh, shit.
Don't let that woman distract you.
Then you study at home.
Okay, fine. I'll study at home. It's easy. It's way happiness. It took me like 2 seconds to do 8 chapters.
Yeah, but later it gets harder, and the orders get bigger.
Okay, well...
We are far.
I'm going in on Tuesday.
Yeah. Hey,
I can't, I'll die.
Oh, he missed the last one.
Go.
Oh gosh, here we go.
I can't do it.
Thanks, Brian.
Hey, cooldowns, bro.
Thanks, Brian.
Whatever.
Oh, now you use it.
No!
And then he dies, of course.
Oh, I flash.
Oh, that sucks. See ya, he says. Where's our team?
Actually, we're the only ones doing anything.
No, wait. I didn't even know we had a Vladimir. We have a Vladimir on our team, by the way.
That's good.
Vi, it's just us and Vi that are doing stuff. Everyone else is just kind of...
sucking, digging butt.
Yeah, all that stuff.
I'm hungry.
Not sex yet, fuck.
Wow, this Quinn is catching up.
What time is it, actually? Yeah. I don't even know what time it is. It's like 4:17.
Let's go and kill Quinn, Brian.
I could. It sucks. I wish you had more health, or you had heal. If you had heal, we could have taken him. And me, I could have. I wish I flashed. I just didn't think it would do that much damage. Thunderlord fucked.
Thunderlord
fucked? Thunderlords fucked me, girl.
Eat a butthole.
I would.
Wait, what is?
Yeah, I wouldn't want to eat that asshole. Remember how Michael was like saying, "Oh, you gotta eat that ass." Remember that?
Yeah.
Mike was always saying, I eat that ass. No, you don't.
So gross.
That kid's a virgin, just show you.
Yeah, right.
Are you a Ciroc boy?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Guido.
The Guido. He's not Italian.
He's like Arab or something, right?
No.
He's Mexican.
No, he's Latin.
Puerto Rican or something.
He's Latin or some shit.
Oh, he looks like he's like Arab.
Quinn is here.
Where is she? He's like one of the people from Aladdin. Like
he's not a person from Aladdin.
He's like Islamic.
Alright, I got a free turret, boys. Cool. I'm coming mad, dude. Let's hit him with the whip stick. Oh, there she is. Let's go.
Wait, Nick, are you Italian?
No.
What are you?
Quinn got me again, damn it.
What are you?
Fuck, I'm American!
No, like, what's your heritage?
I don't freaking, Irish. God damn this Quinn. She, like, three shots me. I don't get it.
Whatever, dude. I fucking one-shot her. I made her suck my whole dick. Eh. Dude, I tried. I put everything on you.
Fine stuff.
You should say sorry, because I went all in. I gave it my heart, and then he walked out.
I gave him everything, and he gave me nothing! Alright, he's not like Maddie. I'm just kidding. You're my baby. You're my boo-boo. Uh-oh. I'm gonna be in trouble tonight. No, I'm not. I'm gonna go buy you flowers, and then you're gonna be happy with me.
Okay, I'm gonna stick with you. These guys are dumb. Yeah, I'm gonna let them go in there and kill themselves.
I don't know why you left me.
Well, you kinda...
I was getting a turret, and then I got two kills in the meantime.
Yeah, you kinda left.
I went the right way. The right way. The scout's way. Alright, let's space it out. Do you have wards?
I have one.
Maybe there? I don't know.
I'm thinking here.
I'm thinking do what you gotta do. We're getting pinched. Let's go.
I'll just put this right there. Oh god damn her again.
What the fuck? Why? Fucking stupid fuck.
Oh, you're doing better than me now, man. Good job.
Kill him finally. No.
Oh, yes. Nice shield. I'm gonna put the cheesy worth it. Careful, you're not backing, and freaking Jin is right there. Are you gonna make a move?
I'm gonna die.
Make a move, man. Make a move.
Hey, Jin.
If only he knew. Alright, so this is one that I can't post.
Why? No, I did good!
No, I'm not even joking. No, you guys are just timing out course and then the TV. It's just... No, it's stupid.
Whatever, just put it on sound.
You edit it then. It's hard work editing it.
Why?
I do all this work editing it just because you all.
Fine, then don't do it. Sadukin. Oh, fine.
I can't believe I just missed that. Oh, damn it.
God damn, you made me eat my words, you son of a bitch.
See, this is why it's better to play with your screen unlocked.
As well as providing staffing for hospitals, nursing homes, and doctor's offices. children who are perfectly healthy, but the parents want to go out for a date night.
Why are they getting the dragon?
They're idiots.
Back in late 2001, my husband and I were looking for care for his grandmother. We were just so surprised at how hard it was to find great quality care. We had hired a company and...
Tell that stupid woman to shut her fat, chubby cheeks.
So stupid.
What is she freaking mellowing about? Oh.
I'm talking about dead people.
She needs an enema, is what she needs. Oh my god, I just can't. They're so strong. My Varus isn't working. There you go.
Shelly is technically the boss, although she probably wishes I was much more
compliant. How's fucking Vladimir dying to Annie?
He was running from Quinn and Annie last shot him.
Oh.
Does that answer your question?
Made it a little easier for me.
Okay. Oh, he's such a good person. Shut the fuck up.
Ain't nobody give a fuck.
Up, oh, here it goes. Where? Let's go top lane. Quinn. Quinn is top. Help me kill Quinn.
What happened?
We need to get Quinn. That's what's happening right now. Quinn's even a level ahead of me.
What? Why did he leave? What are we doing?
Looking for
Quinn. He just backed.
I think I know I'm a great CEO. I'm a little bit on shaky ground, knowing whether I'm a great mom.
Wait, we can't have an AFK right now? What the fuck is this?
We have an AFK? What?
What?
Nice cue, man. Quinn's bot lane. Quinn's bot lane. There's a ward in the tribush. Go around it. Let's go.
Ooh, there's two.
You can kite this.
Well, are we going in?
Let's go. Man.
We're doing it. We're going in.
You're my front line. Nice.
Fucking bitch.
No champion should be that fast. And meanwhile, they're dying mid lane. This is how it is, I guess. Kite it. You will just walk right through it, of course.
Okay. Oh my god, kill him! You can do it. Oh, you're fucked.
I'm dead. She has too much burst.
Yeah, I know. Wait, no! Why is he AFK? He's our tank.
Great one game. I told you we're not gonna win this. Yasuyo, go! You're full health. Why are you backing, man?
I think I'm gonna call myself Casey.
Push a lane. He's running in circles.
You always take over the team. JD and I will tell people we're former administrative assistants looking to get a job at healthcare.
Who lost their lane?
I'm in Sierra Vista, Arizona, on an Army base, and I'll be going undercover. I'm working with our children in our kid care program. Kid care is about 10% of our business, but I see an opportunity to grow into about 25% of our business. I'm hoping that I learn a few things that I can take back and be able to help us really escalate growth.
Hi, how are you?
How are you?
Nice to meet you. I'm James. I'm a caregiver. I do kids care.
We started kid care officially in 2009. JD and I had twins. They were in intensive care for 3.5 months. So after seeing your baby in an incubator, we realized that for us, we didn't want a 15-year-old child watching our children, so we hired a private caregiver.
You're just in time.
Vladimir, what are you doing, man?
What, did someone go in?
Vladimir, he dove.
Why?
I don't know.
Why would you do that? What the fuck was that? Oh, shit.
Like strangers'
to
kids.
So I'm in the service at Arizona, and I'm going to be working with a caregiver in an independent facility. George?
Yeah. Casey. How are you doing, Casey? How are you doing? Good. We got to sign in first.
As the head of strange development, talk about what our caregivers do. What I've actually never done. I'm really looking forward to learning about what these folks do on a first-hand basis.
You're supposed to
know.
Good to see you. This is Casey, and Casey's gonna be kind of be training him on stuff.
Wait, one more back.
That's one of those names that can go either way.
Old people are so funny.
Why?
They're so rude and like a pain in the ass, but they're so funny. They're like not afraid to speak their opinion. An old waiting to fucking die, just making fun of everybody, being an asshole to everyone.
I wish we got the dragon.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I can go and solo it. You want me to solo it while these guys are goofing around here?
No, he's coming around.
Oh, Quinn is trying to get me.
We'll be right back, so are we just going to start the laundry? So we'll put all the whites and one. Yeah, that counts as a dark. Before you put any pants in there, check the pockets. Just get all the dirts. We got to hustle on this. That's it. Okay. That is. What'd you got? Oh, okay. We found some money. Well, no. So I have to fill this up and put it in the kitchen.
You definitely need to get rid of that. What are you doing, man?
Oh, gosh. Oh, good. You made it. Wait.
Oh, my God.
Little bitch.
Can you get top?
Yeah.
I'll take care of me.
And they're gonna get the dragon.
Yeah, it's just a speed dragon.
I feel that he's actually spot on with that. You guys are like my mom and dad.
Yeah.
You can't fake the type of connection.
God, this sucks about Vi. This game is not theirs. No.
I'm good. Noob. She ulted.
I-24.
Oh, fuck.
Nice! Good job, man. I love seeing her die.
Me too.
God, this is a long ass game. 35 minutes.
I know.
You know, for the pros, that's a long game.
I know.
You do?
Yeah, man, I watch your pro games a lot. Okay. Oh.
Okay.
Oh, that was good. That was really good. I mean, if we really go late game, we have four very strong carries.
Bye. I'll take that.
Dude, like late game, Vlad, Yasuo, you guys are fucking strong. Them, Annie's like whatever, really late. I mean, the only scary person they have is the dragon, but she's a really bad player.
Yeah.
And so the thing that it meant so much to have to be able to connect to children, it also makes me think
about missing some of my Come friends. On guys, turrets, not kills. Fuckers. What a stupid zone is. Oh my god.
One person stays here. One person stays with the kids. So entertain them.
You're leaving me with all four.
I don't know what item to buy. I'm buying the BF just because I don't know what to get.
Why can't we see these creeps? Oh.
Oh, they're doing this, you know?
You think so right now?
Yeah,
they
are. They might.
No, they're not.
Oh, they should have.
Yeah, they definitely should have. I'm going.
Oh, there they go. They're going now. Wait. No, they're not.
No, they're not. We're going in. Hey, we're going in. Push it. Gotcha, bitch. Push it. Go. Man, I don't know if we should get Dragon or in him.
I mean, Baron. Yeah, we had no minions there. You know what? We should have gone in Hib.
Yeah, a little bit. You know what makes me happy right now?
Sex?
No. They're nervous now.
Oh, you know they're fucking nervous.
They're very nervous. They haven't said anything.
The trick is destroying their morale.
Yep. So let's group up again.
Wait, I need to swing top first. Well, you guys are engaging. ADC's not there, guys. That's 3v5. This Vlad loves going in.
Yeah, I'm kind of not upset with that.
Right, but 3v5, it could go better than that, you know.
Yeah. Now they're respecting us a little bit. Oh, dude, we gotta get rid of that thing.
We just wait it out. Here comes our minions. Whoa.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Nope. Oh, fuck. I got him. Go. No, save him.
Are we still doing this? Are we still going?
Yeah, we're still going. I got you.
No, that thing's range is too far. Scoot up! Get in there, man!
Get in there, dude. Pussy. I mean, I get you're doing damage, but you don't even
care. Pussy ass cannon?
No.
Should we back?
No, it's 2v2. And we're stronger.
Alright, now we back.
Yeah, now we go.
Yeah, now's a good time to...
Fuck, my bad.
I'm gonna leave you.
There you go. I fucked up. It's okay.
Wow, I just 3-shot that red buff.
I'm just happy. I'm just very happy knowing that they're not talking anymore.
Yeah, that alone is satisfying.
That alone makes me feel very happy. Yeah, what pushes me more is we need a win so that.
They were being poor winners. It's called poor winners.
So funny.
Why?
They're like saying the bingo numbers and shit. And they're like, wait, you're going too fast. he took a good 20 seconds between the calling the numbers. Wait, you're going too fast. Congratulations, you won a $25 gift certificate to Sears. What are they gonna get at Sears?
There's a lot of things you get at Sears. Nice pick. No. Back up. I want to go this way.
Equalizer.
Let's go bot. Well, there's nothing to get.
Well, everyone's here. I'm not going to leave them.
No.
Varus is freaking... He keeps going balls.
I know. That's it.
Is he still alive?
Dude, he's still alive.
What is he doing? Okay.
I don't know why he did that shit.
We're gonna listen to your lungs, okay? Things
get emotional. I mean, we're still fine. Look, I'm baiting. Come to me.
Oh, they're all coming though, man.
Yeah, it's good.
No, back. This is gonna be 5 against 3. We need a back.
Oh, it's 4v3. Oh, now it's 5v2.
Yeah.
Bingo!
He's coming in. Got him.
Oh, they want the dragon is what they want, huh? Are you okay? You're good?
Kind of okay. I don't know if someone's near. Oh, shit. If they see you... I don't know. Fuck how fast he is, honestly.
Yeah.
That was me!
I
thought that was you.
Hardly a one shot.
You know this.
Damn it. We killed each other.
Yeah, we fucked up a little bit. Fuck, Jin. Oh, dude, base. Look at their base.
Oh, nice. Winions.
Winions, baby.
Winions. Oh, they got so distracted with kills. Oh, they're gonna take a tower. Keep going.
I don't think they'll get a turret.
That big one's still whacking at it.
We need to take the lanes. There's nothing to gain from these things.
Yeah. God, those super minions are strong.
Now I get to watch what my sister does for a living right now. How many people
do you take care of? Vladimir.
No, Vlad, stop.
Stop. I don't know how else to make my build better.
Sell boots.
You think so?
Sell boots.
Hi, Mr. Gray.
Hi, up and dressed.
books have been sold.
Okay, I had one last week. I need a shower every week. I'm gonna keep my eye on you.
Baron? Okay, I'm gonna let Vlad take the front line. Oops.
You're a bitch.
I just hit it one time. I'm so strong. Wait, right here. Right here. We can bait this.
Should we do it?
No, we can bait this.
Oh my god, she's doing everything my sister's doing. She's in school to be an RN and she's a CNA right now.
Damn it, there goes my ult.
What?
He said, damn it.
Yeah. What were your parents' reactions?
Oh my god, they're Filipino.
They're doing the Baron.
You know, I felt like I was wasting my time, so I went back to school. Like, I'd say a week after I gave birth to my daughter.
Oh, that is epic.
But, my daughter's dad.
Oh, go. Go, they threw it. They just threw it. Go. No.
Oh, yeah.
Go.
Yeah, it's over.
No, it's over. Go. Let's go.
The people give me credit for the things that I've been through. I'd rather than give
I'm not going to say yet. Don't type it yet.
So now that I'm at this period of my life, I'm almost done with school. I'll probably be an RN by the time I'm 25 and a half. Obviously, nursing school is not the last.
I'll shield you. You got it.
I
want
to open up my own.
I'll shield you.
And, you know, have patients like this. Are we the name? She's just so.
I'll keep on shielding. We're good. Keep on going.
So seeing what she might
Oh no, Annie's coming.
Few years will be fun to watch. Do you all work full time for the nursing home? I work for Brightstar, so we're not full time. So basically we're just on call at the facility.
Fuck you guys. That
okay,
was the
I gotta post
win.
That shit. I gotta
that
post
that. That was the best win. You need to
yeah,
post that.
Yeah,
that's
okay,
what
fine.
Fuck those assholes.